Class A second ring. Vincennes Rivet girls hosted North Knox. Lady Patriots, some beautiful passing. Madeline Halter finds Kelsey Ivers back door. Other end, we had a mad scramble for the ball. North Knox keeps it, and Molly Earhart is money on the long two. Loving the way Rivet shares the rock. They've been like this for years. Katie Donovan with the nifty reverse. Vincennes Rivet wins by 38. They are now 3-0 on the season.